hatred leads to more hatred, violence leads to more violence, and through compassion is the only way that those things are resolved.